The next pavilion is obviously super important because we're introducing new platforms, people who are starting to finance new ways to tell stories and also find new business models.
VR, for instance, is a new tool to have this strong connection to a character and to embrace the journey of a character. So I think transmedia is having a strong storytelling vision. It's something that everybody can connect with.